Hi, I'm Chris from HVACDirect.com, and today we're going to go over flue pipes and the importance of them. In this video, we're going to go over the different types of furnaces and why they require different types of flue pipe. There are generally two different types of furnaces: standard efficient 80% furnaces and higher efficient furnaces, such as 92% and higher. You may notice that your furnace might have a metal or a plastic vent pipe. If you have a metal flue pipe, it means that you have an 80% furnace. If you have a PVC vent pipe, it means that you have 92% or higher furnace. This is important because a 80% furnace will put out around 500 degrees through this pipe. This pipe, the plastic pipe, is only rated to about 212 to maybe 250 degrees. The metal pipe is used in that case because it won't melt. However, with a 92% or higher furnace, it produces condensation in the pipe, which would rust a metal pipe, creating holes, and then leaking that flue exhaust through the rest of your house. These two flue types are not interchangeable. I'm going to demonstrate to you on why you should not interchange either one of these. Please do not try this at home. We're going to run a test here to put the temperature, the 500 degrees, through this PVC pipe to show you what will happen if you were to use an 80% furnace with the plastic PVC pipe. We have a heat gun in here that puts out 500 degrees. We're gonna turn it on and we're gonna time to see how long it takes for this PVC pipe to melt. So after our test, the heat gun ended up getting the pipe up to around 300 degrees, in which the pipe started to bow, and as you can see internally, started to melt and burn completely. If this were in your house, hopefully your carbon monoxide detectors are now going off, alerting you that you need to exit the home because the flue pipe is now open and releasing carbon monoxide throughout your house. As you have seen, installing the wrong flue type is a disastrous situation. Always have an HVAC technician install the equipment. If you have any questions, please give us a call. Remember, this video is for demonstration only.
If you need any further assistance or have additional questions, please give us a call, send us an email, or chat with us online.